How to build a website with Mailchimp. Hey guys, welcome back. Today we are going to build a website with Mailchimp. It's very easy. You just have to follow basic steps and I'll show you step by step how to do it. So stay tuned. And for those who don't know, apart from email campaign and landing page feature, Mailchimp has its own website builder too. So let's get started. Now this is our dashboard of Mailchimp, and first we have to sign up and choose a plan for using Mailchimp. After that, this is our navigation bar, and from here you will click on create and then website. And get started. Now we have three options here, like a personalized site or a product store or an offer servicing site. You can choose as per your industry. So today I am building a website for a cake shop, so I will choose this one. And now I have to enter my site name here. So I will write and here we are inside our edit section, and from here we'll be doing all the basic editing. And here on our left side we have pages, style and cookie banner. So first I am editing pages, so I'll just click on it, and from here I can add more pages to my website. Like if I click on add, then we have two options of page and link, and if I click on page. So now we have three layout options here, like a general, about, contact us and a blank page. You can add as many as you want. So right now I want to add an about page, so I will click on this and then add. Now we have our page settings, like this is our name, so I'm going to change it as about us. And then we have option of either to set it as a home page or add it to navigation. So I'm going to keep it on our navigation bar. And then we have option of show page or not, which is an obvious answer. And this is our URL path, and this is our search result preview. Once you are done with these settings, then click on save. And now I have added three pages to my website, like one is home page, a contact page and about us page. And in case if you want to change the format of this page, so you will just drag it and drop it here. And the sequence of these pages will be changed. And if you want to do any settings in one of your pages, then you can just simply go to settings here and just change what you want. And now our pages have been set up, so I'm going to hit back. And then we have our styles, and in styles we have color palettes over here which we can choose and also customize of our own. But right now I am going to choose any of this pre-designed palette. So given the nature of my site, I will choose this one. And then we have to choose color scheme of our buttons, text and background. So I will choose this one and then hit back. After that we have theme of our websites, and although they are limited, but they will work for now. So this one is perfect according to user experience, so I'm going to choose this one. Now we have cookie banner, which is disabled for now. And I would suggest keeping it disabled for the better user experience. And now we will edit text and images of our pages. first I want to change this image from here. So what I'm gonna do is I'll just click on it and this will appear. So background and set an image. Now I have changed the background image with mine, and now I'm going to change this tagline. So I'll just select it and replace it with my own tagline. And I can also change the type of this text, like its alignment. I can bold it, italicize it, and I can also embed a link with it. And from here you can change the color of your text. And now I don't want this section and I want to remove it. So what I'm gonna do is just I'll click on delete and remove section. And now I've made all the necessary changes which has to be made. Now I'm going to preview it. And we have two orientations, like how it will look on the desktop and on the mobile phone. Now, once you are done checking your website, exit preview and click on done. Once you are sure and you have done all the necessary changes in your website, then preview it and after that publish. And now our website has been published, and this is the link to our website that you can share it with your customers or maybe on your different social media. And even if we have published it, we can always edit our website. And this is the analytics of our website from the Mailchimp. Hope you guys find this helpful and thanks for watching my video. I'll surely catch you up in the next one.